Hi, my name is John Sullivan. I'm the senior day custodian at Northmont Elementary School. I've been in the district for 9 years and have been at this site just under 2 years.
John's title is custodian. However, he is so much more. John is somebody who voluntarily every morning is out front greeting parents, helping with our safety patrol, helping with traffic flow.
John is one of the first people that the kids see when they arrive. Kids go to him just to talk to him about maybe something going on.
John has a really unique gift for connecting with students who maybe need a little extra TLC. You know, I would even say he notices when students might be going through a hard time.
Sometimes we don't truly know what that child's home life is like, and just that small effort of us letting them know that we care might be the only love that they get that day.
He had some kids that were foster kids, and they were coming to school and they were hungry in the mornings, and he would go to the child nutrition department and get snacks for them.
He's made friends very quickly with the kids. They like to help him around campus. They like for him to be engaged with them when they're out at recess playing games on the blacktop or the field. He's looking for any opportunity to help other people, not just in his job, but just from his heart.
Growing up, I was raised in foster care. I was in 23 different homes. I was labeled the bad kid by a lot of my teachers. I was told that I wasn't going to make it. And there were a handful of people that really guided me on the narrow path. One of them was a custodian that we had who just talked to me while I helped him pick up trash here and there. I always knew that if I can give back in any way, that I was going to let the kids know that they are loved and they're taken care of and they are cared for.
For the union, John is very active. He's on our e-board, part of our job steward program. He's probably one of the knowledgeable job stewards we have.
Just recently, we endorsed 2 school board members that were elected and now sit on the school board here at La Mesa Spring Valley Schools. And that's from the work of John.
At the time when I first got involved, medical after retirement was just taken away from us. And that was actually one of the first things that we did when I was on the negotiation team, was we were able to actually get that back for our members.
He is not only very involved in our CSEA here, but also in the community.
He's very active with the veterans here in San Diego.
He is a former member of the military in the Navy. He's done representations all the way out to Washington, D.C. He's done the honor flights where they take World War heroes or people that have served in the wars to see memorials and honor them.
He, here at the school, has engaged with the students in some of the classes for actually the kids to write letters to some of these service veterans.
I've been the commander of the Veterans of Foreign Wars of Alpine, California for the past 3 years. And up there, we advocate for veterans. And in doing that, found myself being appointed to the Veteran of Foreign Wars National Legislative Team. So we go to Washington, D.C. twice a year and advocate with Congress and Senate on things that help out our veterans, including the PACT Act, which we were able to get 23 no votes overturned in a 2-day period, and getting that passed for our Vietnam and Iraq war veterans.
Any volunteer opportunity he has, he's doing it. And so it always amazes me that this man can be at work all day and then be volunteering up until probably 8-9 o'clock at night, and then be back at work at 6 the next day. He does a lot of stuff with the community, like soapbox derby for kids and any kind of toy drive. I think he just loves people, and I don't know that he ever realizes how much that we really appreciate that from him.
So John is doing it all. In my mind, he's the whole picture. He's the role model to become.
John, I just want you to know that I don't know that I've ever really worked or met anyone that has as big of a heart as you do. You always look for the best in everyone. You're just a ray of sunshine.
I cannot think of a better representative for this honor. And I speak on behalf of Northmont Elementary and just want to tell you that we are so proud of you and just thrilled that you represent us.
Just want to let you know how much you mean to all of us and how much you made a difference in all of our lives and how much you mean to the children.
I want to thank you for the service that you have provided for us here at La Mesa Spring Valley Schools, especially the work that you have done alongside of our leadership team here. You bring something to the team that's inspirational to all of us. And we thank you for the service that you have.